I had been with the Supremes for 10 years, and our path started to change. And I made a career choice to do Lady Sings the Blues, to leave the Supremes to start my film career. So I guess, in a sense, I did break up the group.
Okay, now, after all these years, there still is bitterness for some, underlying, even in talking, when you talk to Mary or somebody, they praise, but there still is that underlying, does that surprise you?
I don't know what has caused some of the negativeness when we had such a beautiful experience. Motown was such a wonderful family experience. Everyone came from what we was called the ghetto, and we were able to travel and see the world, and everybody didn't continue to be successful. And somehow, when things aren't going well, you want to blame someone else. And I really don't think that I'm to blame for anyone's career not doing well.